Kishore from www.cementum.in.
Now we are discussing about different types of mouthguards from DA Marathon. There are two types of mouthguards. First type are the Bruxism splints, or the night or day guards. These are of clear type. And the second type are the sports mouthguards. These are the colored ones. We'll discuss about them separately in other video. We use the products of Schwa and Erkodent of Germany. We use the Schwa Biostar for the fabrication of the mouthguards. While selecting the mouthguard, one has to determine which one is the best suitable splint for your patient. Some are better for clenching, few are better for grinding. Some are the night guards and few are the day guards. We make here four different kinds of mouthguards. The first one is the single layer, thin hard night guard. This guard contains 1 to 2 millimeters of hard, dense protective material. Indications: this is used for night clenching where a less bulky answer is required. Second one is the soft, flexible night guard. This guard is fabricated from 2 millimeters of soft, flexible, comfortable material. Indications: this guard works well for heavy teeth clenching and less night grinding. If the patient is a moderate to heavy grinder, this cannot tolerate the stress on grinding. Third is our most popular dual laminated hard and soft night guard, or the flexible night guard, for the patient suffering from heavy bruxism. Indications: this guard is designed for heavy grinding and night clenching. If your patient is a heavy grinder, then opt for a minimum 3 mm thick dual laminated extremely dense material night guard. Our fourth one is the day guard, which can be worn during the daytime in office. It is the dual laminated flexible guard. This version covers only the occlusal surfaces of the posteriors. The incisors are not covered labially. This is suitable for the day bruxism. All the night guards or bruxism splints are individually fabricated. A night guard covers 2/3 of the occlusal surfaces of the tooth and will not go up to the gum line. This is to facilitate the salivary flow interdentally and stop the tooth decay. Night guards are worn either on the upper or lower arch. Most people prefer an upper guard over the lower guard. An upper guard comes in less contact with the tongue and is easier to remove. Some of the patients feel it easier to sleep with the lower. Both provide same level of protection. It is only the matter of individual preference.
If you have any questions or suggestions, please email us at info@cementum.in.